Everyone, this is Brad. About a month ago, I showed how you could add a timer or stopwatch directly into Google Slides using a YouTube video. Of course, that works great, but a couple other things you could do. If we use the extension Slides Timer, make sure when you're ready, go ahead and select the extensions and then make sure to pin it so you can see it. So you can see right up in here, it's kind of monochrome. If we go into a Google Slide, you're going to see it comes up kind of colored. Now, to go in and create certain timers or stopwatches, so on and so forth, you can see your options right in here. See these examples. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead in. I created four of them. You're going to see a 5-minute timer. You're going to see a stopwatch starting at zero. You're going to see the exact time and the date. So let's go ahead in and let's present it. Okay, so it's counting down from 5 minutes. A stopwatch starting at zero. The exact time. And today's date. So there you go. If you do have any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.